stories are made up, stories are fiction, but they're all trying to get at certain truths from my own personal experience that I really wanted to uncover, and I thought that fiction was the best way to access that, because I think sometimes you can say something truer, you know, by mythologizing it. I think that everybody's struggled with family in some way, and I hope that they can come away realizing that you can go back to those experiences and find something beautiful in everything, and that you can make art out of your experiences as well. I just hope that people are moved. Hopefully there's somebody out there who sees a glimmer of themselves in the book. As I've kind of matured and come out of the closet and lived my life as an adult, my notion of family has really expanded. I feel like I have a really broad and vast family now that includes people that I'm obviously not related to at all. Yes, I would say that family is love and hate, and on every other page you'll find pathos.